smell. Yeah. Yo.
That's football team.
See, this is my kind of football right here.
Francesco Totti.
You can also see the showers.
This is Beckham.
This is Rooney.
This is Torres. Ibrahimovic, and then we see the great guy,
Messi.
Then we see Pogba.
Eden Hazard from Belgium.
Kane. FC Bastien.
Thank you.
Now, another musician, hey, you're such a legend. Ooh. You know this guy?
Sure, yeah.
Oh, Suarez is here. Suarez. Who is this?
I don't know.
Who is this?
I don't know.
I don't know. Who is this?
These are a football player.
And this one too?
Okay, go in the tunnel.
Okay, so as you can see, this is where the two teams meet each other for the first time before the game begins. That is the side for the opponents. They line up over there. And this is the Ajax side. As you can see on the screen over there, we have a video of what it's like on a match day. So that is where we are standing right now. And as you can see, we have over here on the walls, we have the trophies that Ajax has won in the history of the club. We also do that to try and scare and intimidate our opponents, of course, and to motivate the Ajax players. That goes without saying.
No.
Yes. Oh, okay. Hi guys, welcome.
So they won Champions League 4 times?
Yes, 4 times.
When was the last one?
And even 3 years in a row. The last one was in 1995, but in the 70s we won it in 71, 72, and 73. So that means they gave us the original trophy, because you only get the original trophy if you win it 3 years in a row or 5 times in total. So at the museum, at the end of the tour, you'll be able to see that trophy for yourself. That is the only real trophy we have in our trophy cabinet. So that's very cool. Yes, of course, now for the most exciting part of the tour, the reason why you're all here, we're going to go out there and see the stadium itself. But I want to make it special for you. So let's make a lineup. The same way the players do it on a match day.
Yeah. So let's form a line. Let me go first.
The captain in front, of course.
Oh, it's the captain?
I'm
yes.
The captain. I'm the captain. Woo. I'm the captain of Ajax.
Yes,
today.
The new captain of Ajax. All right. But of course, when the two teams come out of the tunnel on a match day, they always play a special song. The Ajax March, the match day music. I will play it for you now as well, so you can truly feel the same thing the players feel when there's a match. One difference, the stadium is empty. I'm sorry, I can't change that. But use your imagination, 55,000 people are waiting for you. So as soon as you hear the music, you can start going up the stairs. Okay, are we ready, Captain?
Yes,
yes,
we're ready.
Let's go.
Woo. Captain Gim!
I'm the captain of Ajax.
Thank you.
And
stand still. I know you are. You have to. Do you want pictures or not?
Yeah.
You're fine. Don't lean away.
Wait. After a few minutes, I'll take pictures for all of us. It's the biggest, not one of the biggest.
It's the biggest
club and the biggest stadium.
I'm from Canada, I'm not a football fan, so don't listen to everything I say.
So,
yeah,
you have to learn from me today.
Yeah, so I'm learning from my boss game. Yeah?
Cannot get in there?
Yeah,
yeah, I'll come. Wait. I will come and take pictures. Don't worry.
Have sprinklers keep the pitch well hydrated, because that's also very important. We have people working on it every single day. It needs to be mowed every single day, and it's 14 kilometers, and they do it by hand. It's not some kind of automatic machine that does it for us. No, we do it by hand. So one guy has to walk 14 kilometers all the way across the grass every single day. So this grass, by the way, is 90% real grass and 10% artificial. So it's a hybrid pitch. That makes it just a little bit stronger than if it were 100% real grass. So the artificial grass is at the bottom level, so the players don't notice it, but the grass doesn't get damaged as quickly. That's the reason. Okay, enjoy the view for one more minute, and then we'll go back inside and see the dressing room of Ajax.
Excuse me?
Yeah,
it looks like the pitch is small.
Yes.
What?
down there, it looks even smaller.
Yeah.
Here, it looks bigger.
Yeah.
Yeah, so it's a matter of perspective. So, okay. But it does have the official measurements. So it's just the same size as any like big pitch, any official pitch would have.
Yeah.
But I know, yeah, it depends on where you're standing.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Thanks a lot.
Yeah, no worries.
So these are the VIP seats, and you can never buy tickets here. You're sitting in leather. These are the only leather seats. The rest are all plastic.
Yeah. Yes, ma'am.
Well, they missed it, I was telling them, because they were being disruptive.
Mm-hmm. Yes, also, yeah.
Those are business.
Yeah, business.
These are the...
The praise.
Yes, so we only have concerts in the summer. So we replace pitch after the because they cover the grass with like metal plates, which of course, you know, press it down on the grass. Then you're actually see, like layer by layer, they have a brick wall that is
laying
on top. Yeah. It's
cool. Right now.
Yeah.
Suarez.
Was the man you manager a couple of years ago?
We'll take picture there after a while.
Yeah, yeah,
c'est la machine Robin.
Non.
C'est le sous.
I'm coming. I'm coming. They're calling me. Small video and I'll come back. My friend. This way, brother. Thank you.
wall of flame.
Good pictures with
one this let me go one round there. I'll come back. Looks like this is the golden boot.
Yeah.